Today, in a world where millions are affected by vascular access care, one person wrote a letter which led to the power of group effort that established an international organization dedicated to promote education and best practices. The Association for Vascular Access invites you to continue its mission by participating in its professional and public education efforts to help shape best practices and bring about evidence-based innovations in vascular access care.
I think the biggest thing is a call to action. I think that AVA has done a phenomenal job of creating an awareness of vascular access across the world, and particularly in the United States.
And honestly, when you come here, it's where all the people, that this is what we do for a living, and it's just a synergistic effect where you get people that want to do the best thing.
AVA has influenced me most by the adherence to evidence-based practice and networking and meeting the international people and just seeing how things are done in other areas besides my own, and like the little differences, how similar it is in some aspects and how different it is in the other, and that's really been fascinating.
It blew me away, because working in Australia, you don't tend to talk that much with like-minded people. There aren't as many people who have dedicated vascular access jobs. And so to come to such a place where people are so passionate about vascular access was fantastic for me. And I got to meet so many people with differing experiences, and a lot of people were happy to give you know, their knowledge and their experience, which I was able then to take back and incorporate into my own practice.
It's a wonderful way to gain knowledge. It's a wonderful way to even be able to communicate with other nurses and other personnel, a multidisciplinary personnel, as to what's very important in the vascular access community, what's changing, what's up and coming.
To me, that's the crux of what AVA is about. It's that partnership of industry, clinicians, researchers, R&D people, all of that, and I'll just never forget that.
Help spread the word so that one day we'll all live in a world where complications from vascular access devices will be history and merely an asterisk relating to the past. Be a part of this exciting future of changing and saving lives. Support the mission of the Association for Vascular Access and help contribute to its next 25 years.